again, the clapping will be going on in the stands. Yeah, the Accra Sports Stadium with 20 Premier League game. Hearts of Oak coming down as professionals. Larry Quimby doing so well. Possession. Manu Hayford. He lost to Midiema and of course to Wild Stars. Well, they had to beat Wild Stars in that game. Manu Hayford. Just on the right. It's Eric Kumi. Gets in there. Nice ball in. That's the goal here. What a way to strike here. Thunderous goal for Accra Hearts of Oak. Have taken the lead here.
You know, nice play there from the Phobians. I was about to say that was Hearts of Oak's first real attacking move in this second half. And just 4 minutes into the second period, Hearts of Oak have their noses in pinch. Was beaten by Eric Kumi's goal. This is the second goal of the season, Eric Kumi. And did well to plant that one into the roof of the net. That was the move. Emmanuel Hayford delayed a little bit, sent in that pass. Kojo Boateng just couldn't control or go in with a sliding challenge. And Kumi slotted that one in.
Fixtures, that's how I'll have to put it, at least on paper.
And they go again, Eric Kumi, Hearts of Oak, and Selassie Ajay. How did he miss this one? Thomas Abe was equally coming. On the right side was Eric Kumi, this man. Left the ball for Selassie Ajay.